There are 8 switches, exactly one of which is working and other are not. We have to find out which one of them is working. For this, we have 3 bulbs and 1 power supply. Wires connected to both the terminals of bulbs are outside a room, but bulbs are inside the room, so that we have to enter the room to check which of the bulbs are glowing. With the help of a proper connection of power supply, switches and bulbs, we can minimize our number of entries in room. How many minimum number of times we will have to enter the room? In this figure, there are 8 switches in which only one is in good condition. You can make connections as you want. After that, you have to go into the room to check which of the bulbs are glowing. You can repeat this as many times as you want, but you have to make a strategy to minimize these repetitions. You are watching Brain Explorers, the world where brain starts working. Let us see in how many ways a single switch can be connected to these 3 bulbs. Here, for each bulb, there are 2 possibilities. Either the bulb is connected or not connected to the switch. Connection of one bulb is completely independent of the connection of other bulbs. Therefore, total number of ways of connections are equal to the product of ways of connections of each bulb. This is equal to 8. Hence, we can make connections such that all 8 switches are connected in a unique way. In solving this problem, we can use binary numbers also, because there are only 2 possible events for a bulb. We will use 1 for connected and 0 for non-connected bulb. First of all, connect one end of all the switches with the battery. Then connect the switches with the bulbs such that each switch is connected in a unique way. This can be done easily with the help of binary numbers. If a switch is connected to first 2 bulbs but it is not connected with the third one, then assign the number 110 to it. We can assign 8 different binary numbers to these switches, with the help of which we can make 8 different connections also. It is obvious that only those bulbs will glow which are connected to a proper switch. Suppose first and third bulbs are glowing but second is not. Hence, switch number 101 is in a good condition. Similarly, if second and third bulbs are glowing, then switch number 11 is working properly. In this way, for other conditions also, we can find the switch by entering only once in the room. Let's move to our another question. How many natural numbers less than 1000 are there such that they have an odd number of factors? Try this question and comment us the solution, and if you have any question like this, then please share with us. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Explorers. Thanks for watching.